Welcome back to another video on my channel. And sorry guys that I haven't been, I haven't uploaded a video in a while because, there's been some problems. So, yeah. Today I'm going to be doing an Offroad Outlaws build. I'm actually going to be building a old Ford. So, what we're going to do is go to the dealership and buy an old Ford. We're going to be doing a dually build, probably. Let's see here. If you guys haven't liked the video yet, please like it and send it to your friends. I need to get those likes and subscribers up. Find the Ford. There it is. Okay. So we're gonna go ahead and buy this. $20,000. Right there. Okay. So now we're gonna do a build real quick. So let's see here. Customize. We're gonna want to put no bumpers, dually fenders, rear bumper. Nope. Get that stock to make it a little bit more classic. No light. Definitely no light. Probably gonna actually go with a class, probably a rear fender. This is gonna make it diesel, so let's go ahead and throw that toolbox in. Let's see here. That'll be about it for that. I'm gonna actually throw these tires on it because these will be best. Get that B lead. These tractor slash army tires, they're just really knobby and nice. So for the spoke, we're going to do a metallic black with the bead matte black. And then we're going to go first wheel in because I really like this wheel for a dually because it's got that initial pop for the green. We're going to do that. And I don't really like this color. I'm going to go ahead and take this to like a mint. Like that. Nah, this is a teal. Definitely gonna be a teal window tint up a bit. So we're gonna go ahead and buy this. Now we're gonna go do some tuning. See, we're gonna throw Solid Axle Pro rear and front on this because we want this to look nice, nice, nice. Go ahead and max this out. Go ahead and do that. Now we're going to axle width. We're going to go for the axle width 0.03. 0.03. And then 0.04 in the back. Travel, we're gonna go 40 on this. Travel 40. And then stiffness 1500 front and rear. Okay, stiffness 1500. Dampening, we're gonna go ahead and go 2500 to give it, nah, 3000. Let's go 3000. I mean, why not? Make it a little bit more stiff because that's what we need for this build since it is a dually. Hey, shocks. I don't think we need to mess with that. Look, find the dollar on them. We're gonna go ahead and throw the shocks on it with two. Okay, that looks nice. We're gonna go ahead and just bump these right up to a 1.1 right there. 1.1 looks real nice. Indeed. And I think that looks nice. I think we'll move the rim size down to a 0.9 to get that more of a tire in the picture for this truck. I think that'll be good for the width. We don't need to mess with that. Let's go ahead and run perfect tune in this and go ahead and run the dyno and see what she makes. Okay, so as what we got here is average max torque 225 and max horsepower 300, and that's not even maxed out, so that's going to be pretty good. Let's go ahead and max this thing out. So we're going to go ahead and max it out. I'm going to go ahead and max it out. We're going to go ahead and definitely diesel swap it, because it is going to be a diesel. And then, oh, one more thing we need to, just forgot, so we need to get it shaped, get the blurry circle, this just adds more detail, paint that black, and then put it right where the exhaust is, because this thing obviously is going to absolutely roll coal. Go ahead and put that right there. Don't need to duplicate it. Okay, that's going to be that. So, here is my Offroad Outlaws build. Please like and subscribe my videos, because I need the subscribers. I'm trying to reach 50 subscribers, so please, that will really help out. So, yeah, here is my freaking old board, because this thing is just nice, really nice. I'm going to go ahead and get there is my probably one of my really nicest builds right there. Nice teal old Ford dually with a black rim. So yeah, please like and subscribe my videos, and see you next time.